The S-38C doesn't actually have a beat frequency oscillator. So it uses this long wire as sort of like a capacitor wrapped around that cable here. And basically that's what it uses to create CW, as you can hear. And adjustments are made by loosely coupling this wire. So you get the best sounds. So that's how CW works on this radio.